Hi everyone, and welcome to Sucre and Sweet, where we make fun and simple garnishes. And today's garnish is super easy and really fast to recreate. I was cutting lemon wedge for our fish dinner that we were having tonight, and I had the idea about making lemon fish garnish. So I thought I'd come on really quickly to show you how I did it. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to click the like button below if you enjoyed this video.